Go to my dad's parents' house in the morning. My grandmother would get us ready for church. We'd go to church, a little Sunday school in the morning. We'd come back. She'd start preparing lunch for us, and while she did that, we'd all sit around the table. We'd play country music. My dad played acoustic. My grandfather played electric lead. I just sat there and learned. My grandmother was the first one to pass on. We were pretty sure that had we married 60 plus years together, that my grandfather would follow pretty close behind. Because that's what happens. But he did not. So the family stood as long as we could. We took care of him every single day we could. We were forced to put him into a nursing facility at some point. We were pretty sure at that moment that he'd go pretty quick there too, because that usually happens. It's part of life. But he didn't. He lived there for 8 years. And every single Sunday for 8 years, we'd go visit him. We'd play country music, talk about life. He always made a mention though to me when we were there. Every Sunday we had to go through it, he'd say, "You know, I'm pretty sure that God forgot about me." We had to talk about his purpose in life and why he was still here. So I wrote this song called Pray in Remembrance of Him. It's not something I'm ever going to record, I'm pretty sure, but I'll share it at least. It goes like this. Every Sunday morning, he was in the front row pew, but down was in that rocking chair, room 222. He was a man who never had a lot to say, but I knew what he was thinking when he looked at me that way. It's another day to thank the good Lord for watching over me. And the food here on my plate, I worry about my family, but I don't get to see every day. Just because I can't get to church doesn't mean that I don't pray. The day that she left, he took on one of my dreams. But sometimes I sit and wonder if God forgot about me. I remember what she said the day before she left. I'll wait for you to start on new life after death. Cause when I send it up, I know that she hears every word coming out of me. Cry over me that day. just pray.